Тайки без скачка играет, да. Тайки. Флати не с той стороны пошел его обходить, Тайки погибает.
After last split, it was both us and Flati thinking that our play style doesn't fit together, and we had to do a change because for me it's really important to be comfortable playing with the mid lane, and the play style of Flati didn't really work out. He would play more to his own lane and not for the map, and that would basically mean I would be alone against like Gambit, for example, or international teams. They can use mid lane jungle support to punish me, and I can't do anything about that because of my mid lane playing mostly for lane. I personally like, and I have a trust in a player. I try to work with them in a team, but eventually, if I lose the trust, it's really hard to gain it back. So I felt like after a certain point, it's not gonna work out, even if he tries to improve. And I don't think he can fix the playstyle, so we would well like fit well together.
Появляется Варден. Сантос, наверное, тоже может погибнуть здесь. Варден его отбрасывает, но мана заканчивается. Винсент играет. Варден добивает фидла. Винсент!
Варден перебрал.
For Vega, the biggest change they had is they got a new jungle who actually impacts the map a bit more. He doesn't seem to have experience in team play as much, but he's mechanically way better than Punisher. So I think with the practice they had before the split and the roster changes, they are stronger than last split, but still probably a mid-tier team only.